Go to the top of the eighth inning here, Watson Stadium, Vrooman Field, Alabama 10, Coastal 6. Here is the 1-0 pitch, fly ball, hit into center field, going back is Kubal, on his horse, won't get there, it hits the wall. Bortnick will pull into second, a leadoff double to start the eighth. Graham is ready, the 1-1 pitch, breaking ball is a comebacker, it gets past the pitcher, going to be a tough play, the throw to first is wild, and a run will score, but Bortnick scores and it's 10-7. Runner goes, the pitch, low and away, stolen base, Chance Gilmore. Here's David Sepelt, first pitch to him is low, it gets away from Avila, and down to third goes Gilmore. Graham deals the pitch, gets away from Avila, coming home, the throw of the plate, saved is Chance Gilmore. And Chance threw it all the way. And here comes an argument, Jim Wells and Austin Graham yelling at the umpire. And now Jim Wells is going to give Scott Graham all he wants. And it's 10-8. He's got his sign. The payoff pitch, fly ball hit low, slicing down the left field line, base hit, one run is in. Here comes Woodward, he'll stop at third, Doyle to second, it's a one-run game. And Doc comes through with an RBI double. And all of a sudden, the go-ahead runs are in scoring position. 10-9 is the score. Trying to come through in the clutch, here's the 0-2 pitch, swinging a ground ball back toward the middle, fielded by Wilson, he drops the ball. Everybody safe, tie game! And no surprise, who was leading the cheers out of the Chanticleer dugout? Joey Howes, the senior. Third Alabama error, the line score is all square, 10 runs, 10 hits, 3 errors for everyone. They're gonna need some more. Here's the 3-1, the ball hits, fly ball hit deep to center field! Going back is Kubal, it's gone! And this crowd has made a difference tonight. Andrelzik ready, the 1-2. Swing and a miss, strike three! After 8 innings, Coastal Carolina 13, Alabama 10. 2-1 pitch, fly ball hit in the center field. Sepelt is there, makes the catch. Chanticleer's win, 13-10. 13-10 victory coming from 4 runs down on the home field to knock off Alabama in the first meeting ever between the two teams.
Coastal Carolina hosts a regional in Conway, South Carolina. A lot of Carolina talk when it comes to college baseball. Columbia in for the first time in 32 years, so congrats to the Lions, Alabama, and East Carolina. But I tell you what, the Chanticleers, 40 wins seven times this decade. They're becoming a perennial power, really.
They absolutely are, and it's good to see them hosting again as well. And Gary, Gilmore's club really deserved this. Again, really a veteran-laden team. Doc Doyle was a player of the year in the Big South. He's a guy to watch. Keep an eye out for Scott Woodward, though, one of the most talented freshmen in the entire country. 40 stolen bases on the year for a freshman. That's a big number.